What we do is we shoot at a target that's around this big, and it flies at 110 kilometers per hour. We don't know whether it's going to be left, right, up or down. It's totally random. We have to shoot the target down in less than 0.5 seconds because more than that is too far away. Even if you hit the target, it's not going to break. I'm going with the intention of doing my best, because when you do your best, the results will come. A lot of time when you are chasing for that medal, you forget your own routine. And in shooting, it is not about faster, stronger or higher. It's about how you keep your focus. So people cheering for you like a soccer match, it doesn't help you at all. In fact, it's not really good. For us, it's to maintain your calm when everybody is cheering for you or whatever. You just maintain your calm, maintain your focus, because that's how you shoot. And that's how we do in training, that's how we do in competition. Hi, I'm Inspector Zain Ahmad from Singapore Police Force. I'm representing Singapore in shooting. Come support us and cheer us on for the next SEA Games in KL.